Testing emergency lowering. Raise the platform approximately 60 centimeters. Pull the emergency lowering. This should lower the platform. The descent alarm will not sound.